Given the preponderance of condemning evidence against Chief of Staff Brain, this committee finds him guilty of sedition, abuse of power, and shoplifting. The public stoning will be tomorrow.
But the Congress doesn't have the power to do that.
All in favor of giving Congress the power to stone, say aye.
Aye!
That's right.